that will be played in Waco. We're at the pep rally. I'm zeroing in on a sign that I already
saw. 1, 2, 3.
And everyone's dressed camouflage. The seniors are all wearing shirts. Here's Woody called the Dirty Dozen.
Go Avon. All right. And the celebrity judges are... Our mission was a state championship. Saturday, 6:30, Floyd Casey Stadium. Mission accomplished.
Told me not to give a dissertation, so I'm gonna go really short here. For me, the state championship means making things right. Since I've been in high school, we've been beat by three teams in the playoffs. That was Trinity Addison, Bishop Lynch, and Victoria St. Joe's. We've taken care of two of those this year. It's time to take care of the third one.
Really, the state championship means to me, Grossbeck was like the high point of my season because beating Bishop Lynch. I've been there three times and I lost twice. And so the one time that we won just really not only took a monkey off our back in Grossbeck, but also it showed the state that we're a really good football team. So I want you
to... I'd probably say God, my family, then football. Football is really important to me. My family also has a lot to do with it, and these guys are also a part. We're all a family right here, all these guys that you see. We really appreciate y'all's support.
Started back in sixth grade playing football. We were saying about this. A lot of us then, you know, pretty tiny then. All we ever talked about was at least one time winning this. It was one time getting a chance to play for the state championship. That's what we're getting to do, so we really appreciate it. Y'all all come out.
Whenever I was a freshman here at Second Baptist, I had a dream. And it really hurt. It really hurt when we didn't win state that year. But I'm just going to put all that behind me. And I just want to thank you for your support. And I just know that I wouldn't be here, or the team wouldn't be where we are today, if the coaches, if it weren't for the coaches and the players. So please come out and support us at Waco.
This has really been a big part of my life, and I appreciate all the fans that come out each week and the parents that do so much for us. I just want to thank you all very much. It's been a good time. Thanks.
My old gang, which is a real big thing, is actually...
I've been doing a lot of thinking about what the state championship means to me, and It's kind of the fulfillment of a promise that I made to myself my freshman year. First year I came out for high school football, I was standing out there on the field, and I was a linebacker that year, so I remember lining up across from Luke Bukowski, and looking him in the face right before the whistle blew, and after I woke back up, I remember promising to myself that getting knocked silly all these years would be for something, so it's been really special to me.
What promise that's really true, we've grown as a team this year, ever since the Shimmish Ranch, and I don't know. Last year, you couldn't imagine how many seniors have come to me this year and told me how torn apart they are that this couldn't happen this last year. It's just such an amazing feat. And, we hope that you'll all be with us Saturday, and I'm glad I didn't take you off this year.
This is my last spring football. I couldn't charge and everyone clap for us. I'm glad we get to go out with a bang. We're the first senior class to go to state finals. That's just awesome. And also, I want to thank the coaching staff.
A state championship in any sport has always been a dream of mine. When I was at Northwest, I was pretty unrealistic, but now I'm in second with one game away, and even though I can't play, these guys behind me are going to make that dream come true.
The thing is, to me, winning a state championship is really not only doing it for our team and our coaches or our families or anything, it's doing it for y'all, for the school, for every football player who's ever stepped on second Baptist field and worked hard the whole year and fell short. But I just think this will be a great way to go out, and I can't wait.
Taniqua Johnson. Let's give Taniqua a big round of applause. Thank you. We're going to receive the championship ring. Wait.
It was bare end, but it's at the back of it.
Right.